doing well. That's dead.
What you gonna do, man? You gonna make the dance up, man? Come on, Q. Damn, don't do it like that, Q. Come on, man.
Oh, he lied. He lied real quick. Come on.
Oh, dad, bro. We got to come up with it, man. By tomorrow, we're coming up with it. Yeah, man. By tomorrow, y'all need to come up with something. Give me something.
No, they're going to come out with vinegar in their piss. And what I mean by that, that piss going to be hot. They're going to try everything. All right? Now, I coached in the championship game 8 years ago.
Oh, all right?
And the first half, it was 14-14. Straight up. Everybody trying to fill each other out. Second half, we put damn near 40 points in the second half. We scored 52 points in the game. So I'm trying to tell y'all like this. It's kind of like this playoffs. First half is kind of like a fill-out thing. But we cannot give them anything to have any momentum. If we don't, if we play the game we've been playing all year, this game won't be close. That's just my opinion. We've been here before. So this is nothing. I told Coach Boone last week, if this team get to the championship, there's no way y'all leave without the championship. I just feel like that. It don't matter who we play. I just feel like y'all will not leave that place without winning this championship. So understand that. They're going to come out and give you everything they got.
Hey, man, we'll wait. I don't
got to say too much.
About 8 hours, 5, 6 hours. We'll be there in a minute.
I don't got to say too much.
Yeah. You got to finish the job. What is that right there?
December 10th, 2021. Forget about
that. Hey,
Mom.
Hey,
Mom. Hey, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Another
one. You know,
I had a double it.
What you saying?
You know, I had a double it.
Me and my boy on a mission. That's all.
That you want. It's the moment that you wake up for. It's the moment that you dream for. Stay challenged, baby. Take over. Believe in. Believe in your dream. Like for you to the end.
MTT, what say? Ah. Let's go. Yes, sir.
We got the new jump set. On you.
For most of us, it's our last game.
Oh, that shit, move.
Hey, man.
I want everybody to lock in. I want everybody to have fun, but I want everybody to win this game. We all gonna win together. Hey, we got
Eskimo. Hold on. Hey, y'all. They let us spin twice. We don't miss twice. Let's do it.
Hey, we got ring on three. Ring on me.
1, 2, 3.
Last week, I don't know if y'all paid attention. Under the radar, what did he say? The what must stop? The circus. The circus. The last week they said the circus must stop. So I took offense to that. I said, all week, it's been bothering me. We kicking motherfuckers' ass, and they thinking we acting like some monkeys and clowns and shit. I'm gonna clown in y'all motherfuckers' ass. And if you're not ready to do that, stay your ass in here. This team can't play with us. That pretty shit they got going on, all that extra shit they got going, we finna show their ass you don't need none of that shit. Because I got a bunch of passionate, hungry, excited dogs finna hit this door in 3 minutes and 24 seconds. If you're not feeling what I'm feeling right now, fellas, something wrong with you.
Cause I bet she get naked.
Sure that she buggin', she want me to spank it like.
You on hot, take on hot suit. I pull up to your window like drive through. Come be shower with bitches, no bridle. Put a tag in your head, I could buy you. Like, huh? Like what?
Like what?
None of these bitches is tough. I'm with this shit and he give me a rush. Shorty be look at these, she got a crush. I'm out of step up, bitch, I'ma stop out. All of my friends get mixed with the driver. Bro, said she was gon' touch me. She lying, Kuna Matata. All the bros not up and I boom for him. All the so heaven got room for him. Everything bad, nothing is friendly.
She get naked.
Walk with amigos and honey, no chasing. Like,
shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. I'm with the flockers, I bet she get naked.
Sure that she buggin', she want me to spank it. Like,
straight up!
Creative player. Hey! Fellas, fellas, we finished. We finished. Talk about going 1-0, right? 1-0, 1-0, 1-0. In my mind, I knew we could have went 15-0. I knew that. Y'all responded. Y'all did a great job finishing that game. Defense, you stood up, you bowed your neck. Offense, you did what you want, you needed to do. Seven, way to come in and finish the fucking game.
Yes, sir, Ski. Two rings shouted. Three championships on the south side.
I got my hand in two of them. What status y'all want to give me, I'll let y'all decide.